All right, welcome to the vid. So you know how I said I wanted to do more topic-based stuff and like less vlogs? Well, you're getting a vlog today. Kind of vlog. It'll be like me talking a little, then gym, and then me talking slightly more. I was gonna actually do like a topic-based stuff. I asked one of my friends who's also a subscriber, Dante, you're a bitch, bro. He told me like do something about like equipment, like powerlifting, arching, all that stuff. And I kind of want to do those things and like a video on sumo versus conventional, because that's just that I get so much shit for that. But I had stuff happen, so I didn't want to half-ass of it just to put one out. So I'm gonna like actually try to get like good videos for those, and those will be out probably soon. But for now, just yeah, enjoy this vlog. Woke up, I've been up since 6 a.m. because one of my friends leaving for college, so wanted to chill before they went. So yeah, I've been up since 6 a.m. functioning on 4 hours of sleep pretty much, and I usually wake up at like 12 or 1, like 10 plus hours of sleep every night because I'm a fucking bum. So yeah, I'm really tired, but had an Eggo sandwich and a Nutella peanut butter sandwich, dank as shit. So this intro is really long, but pretty much I'm squatting later, relatively heavy, RP 7 for a 3x3 and then RP 8 for a 2x5. So I'm probably looking for like 295, 305 for that 3x3. I just want like nice clean reps, and then like 285-ish for the 2x5 to 295. We'll see, based on how I feel in the gym. But yeah, I'm probably gonna have to take a monster later today. First one since like I did the mock meet, because I try not to like get addicted to caffeine. But yeah, so that's gonna be it. Maybe I'll catch up with you before I go to the gym. Maybe not. Who knows? I don't live an interesting life, so if you're watching this, I apologize. But yeah, you will see semi-heavy squats, for me at least. So enjoy my struggle later. All right, so I actually just took a nap, which is perfect, because waking up at 6 is just not working for me. So I'm going to the gym in like 2 hours. But do any of you guys ever do this where you like go through your whole iTunes and pretty much just like make sure you only have the best songs? I went from 300 plus songs to 100, so you know what that means. I now need songs to listen to, because it'll be the same shit every day. So please offer me some songs. And if you're wondering what type of music I listen to, you can probably just go to my Instagram and see like what kind of music I put in the background. A lot of it's like really chill shit. I don't actually like rap that much, because I think rap these days is garbage. It's just mumbled gibberish and bullshit. And then, not a fan of country, not a fan of rock, really. More like chill indie kind of stuff. So if any of you want to bless my life, I'm not going to be opposed. And if you drop a comment of songs, I will listen to them. So maybe your song will be in my video next time. Be on the lookout. And yeah, so I'm just going to eat a little more, get ready for the gym, and then squats. So yeah, see you there.
Yanni, last week here in South Florida before he goes back to UMass. How you feel?
Pretty good. Pretty good.
How was this vacation? Did you get fluffier or skinnier?
I don't know. I think about the same, bro. I don't think I've changed.
Have your lifts gotten better?
Yeah. That's always good.
When's your next competition?
Never.
Yanni, do you have a girlfriend?
Nah.
Never. Not, no time for that. Lifting or being in a relationship?
Lifting, food, and lotion.
By the way, check out this A7 shirt. Want discount code, use UMass10.
That's
link in the description.
Fact though.
With no makeup on and your eyelash hanging, I would still love you if you came home late and you kept me waiting. I would still trust you if the richer man was looking at you. Would you stay cold as a statue? Would my love still be good for you? Would you be there in the morning?
Morning, morning, morning.
Would you be there in the morning?
Morning, morning, morning.
Would you stay here from the sunset to the sunrise? When I opened up both eyes, be there in the morning, morning. Out drunk and you check my message and see my exes, would you still believe that it's only just us?
I got like 20 reps because those weren't half reps, those were 20 reps, so bodybuilding style, constant tension.
So we out here, it's not just me, we got Chow Chow about to hit his last set of 445, big weight. Then we got Physique over here.
Check out the aesthetic of his legs though.
Flex it. You know he does Physique because his legs are shaved.
Smooth.
Like a baby's vada.
And I'm not reckless. Would you know if I ever lay with another lover? We was on a break, babe, and I wore rubber. And would you forgive me? Would you be there in the morning?
Morning, morning, morning.
Would you be there in the morning, 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 morning?
Subscribe to Strength Through Seal.
Would you stay here from the sunset to the sunrise? When I open up both eyes, be there in the morning, morning, morning. Ooh, oh, oh. I dreamed of a woman, oh, dark brown eyes. Daddy taught her how she know.
Fuck! I broke my headphones.
Oh.
When I like undo it, it gets stuck.
Yeah, I know that struggle. Yeah, we're good. Like.
All right, so trying Kevin's Romelios.
Yeah, there we go.
They look good, so.
She brought me to life. She set my soul in motion. And that's only one thing that I gotta know.
Would you be there?
Morning, 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 morning. Would you?
We out here lifting today.
I think I'm done. Supposed to do like stiff legs or leg curls, but fuck that. Did 10 sets of squats. Oh man, done. But yeah.
Sammy, are we getting food together, bro?
Can you explain to me why this slingshot makes this thing so long, bro?
Cause it's all about length, bro.
You still got a deadlift and bench, right?
Are you fucking kidding me? No.
What are you doing there?
I'm done, bro.
Be there in the morning, 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 morning. Would you stay here from the sunset to the sunrise? When I open up both eyes, be there in the morning, morning, morning. Ooh, oh.
Alright, so. Fuck. Don't know where I left off yesterday, but I finished at the gym, we got food, we went to a burger place, left my card there, so I had to go back. And then I saw a movie with my dad, War Dogs. Pretty funny. But today, I decided to just bring this vlog over two days. So you saw my squats, whatever, and today I'm benching. And I have to work up, and I have to do all of my working sets up to like 230. So I'm like 185 for four, then like 95, then like 200, 210, 220, and then 230. And then I have to do an AMRAP at 215 and then back off sets. So hopefully the sets up to 230 and 230 feel great. And then my AMRAP set, if going in fresh, I would want like six, seven, maybe like, I want at least five, but I wonder how the top sets are gonna tax me. So we'll see. Hopefully I can still get six, seven, even after going up and working up to 230. I guess we'll only tell when we get to the gym, but first I gotta take my dog to the, get a haircut and whatnot. So I'll drop him off there, go to the gym, and I'll probably have to pick him up after, or meet my dad. But yeah, so that's pretty much my day today. I have nothing else after, and yeah, big bench today, so let's get it.
What you said, I'm a prisoner in my own head. And I try to loosen up, but I'm a statue frozen to the touch. Oh, I have no idea what I'm doing here. Someone feed me a line. Catching on to you, you steer me wrong. You do, you do. I'm catching on to you, you steer me wrong. You do, don't you? I'm catching on. I'm catching on.
Such a vagina, bro.
So back home, I was gonna play soccer, but Florida weather didn't comply. So yeah, at the gym, went to play soccer, but didn't actually play. Got Chipotle instead. And yeah, speaking of bench, we weren't, but like, you know, everything felt good. My closer grip that I moved to from testing, it didn't feel that good. So I went back wider, and as you saw from 220, 230, it was much faster, honestly, even though I went up in weight. Just because the wider grip, so I'm gonna stay with that grip, the original one I had. And yeah, by the time I did my AMRAP, I was just honestly toast. My triceps were already giving out, and after all those warm-up sets, plus in the middle of a volume block and just being fatigued, so wanted like 6 to 7, got 5.5, whatever, I'll take it. But that's probably gonna be it for this video, because it was yesterday and today's stuff. So yeah, I leave back to college in a week, so exciting stuff. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Like the video or something, I don't know. Peace.